What's up?
Yo. It's your boy.
We are on our way to Genki day one, and we are hyped as fuck. I know I am, but my friends. So disappointed. I'm ready, I'm excited. We are Sophie and Howl. As you can obviously see, we are squad goals with two persons. But it's fine.
Two goals.
I'm so excited. We're going for breakfast right now. I am hungry as fuck. It is hot as fuck. I'm gonna melt my face off. But I'm happy and we're gonna have a great time. Let's do this. Det er Genki!
Vi found
my babe.
Fordi jeg gad at holde.
Lukas sagde hej.
Hey.
Yay! It is hot, we are dying.
I'm dying.
We're suffering. We went to the basement because it's cold.
So, yeah. I'm already dead.
Already dead.
Same.
Hold that.
Tired and hungry. I'm so tired and hungry.
Do you guys still like it when I vlog? Yeah, so. Mood.
Hi guys, it's your boy.
It's your boy again.
Again, back at it again with the white face.
Wow, so that's a wrap on my day one. Karaoke. Will you please? I'm trying to vlog here. As I was saying, that's a wrap on day one.
Yeah.
Friday, and it was amazing. We had a lot of fun. We had a lot of fun. We're super tired, we're going for food now, so yeah, just wanted to update you guys and say that this is it for day one. So yeah, see you tomorrow! Howlu has died.
Howlu is D-E-D.
D-E-D?
Hello.
D-E-D.
How X-E-E. E-X-E has stopped working.
We're on our way, finally. Ah, bless. My eye keeps watering for some reason. I don't fucking know why. So I now have this going on. So yeah, it's annoying, but I'm just gonna have to fix it once we arrive and then hope for the best, I guess. So I have my yum bum back there eating fruit. So yeah. I'm hoping it'll be alright and that at least it won't show in photos and stuff, but we'll see. So I was just looking through all the video clips that I've taken throughout this weekend, and I was about to do a bit of editing on my vlog when I realized that I hadn't done a proper outro or anything yet. So I thought I might as well do that right away. So basically I just want to give a huge shout out to everyone who I've talked with this weekend, everyone who came up to say hi and everyone I've hung out with. You were all a big part of making this con amazing. I've had an absolute blast. I've had such a great time. This Genki was definitely the best one yet, and you are all to thank for that. You know who you are. Just thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I tried to do something a bit different with this vlog compared to my J-pop vlog, which is a bit more aesthetic, I guess you can call it that. I tried to be a bit more chill with this, talk a bit more with you guys, I don't know. I'm not great at vlogging, but you know, I'm gonna try. I'm just experimenting a bit, trying to figure out which style I like the best. So please let me know which one of the two you enjoyed the most. So I also have you guys to go out from. But yeah, it's been an amazing time. As I said, I'm so tired, as you can probably tell. The con depression is yet to hit me, but I'm sure it will before I know it. Just thank you to everyone who's been a part of this con. You all very appreciated. And thank you to everyone who watched this video. It is also appreciated. I think that's it. See you in the next video. Bye.